Hello everyone, welcome back to How to Login. I'm back with another video on how to sign up or enroll for online banking on EQ Bank. If you'd like to enroll for online banking so that you can access to your account from anywhere at any time using your mobile devices or your computer, then keep watching the video till the end so that at the end of the video, you'll know exactly how. Now let's get started. Open up your web browser on a computer. Now, in the address bar at the top, type in www.eqbank.ca and enter. You'll end up in the home page for EQ Bank, which looks like this. Go to the upper right hand and click on the sign in button in order to end up in the login area if you've already registered for online banking. If you've not yet and you'd like to do so, click on the join now button at the upper right hand corner. This will help you open up a new tab. Here, you'll need to go ahead and type in your details. Before you start, you must be a Canadian resident, you must meet your province's age of majority, and have your social insurance number handy in order to register. Start by entering your email address in the first text box. After you're done, head over to the next field. Create a password for your online banking account that you'd like to use. While creating a password, make sure your password is strong. Your password must meet these criteria displayed right beneath. Confirm your password by typing it again in the next text field. You can double check your password by clicking on the eye icon right beside the box. If you'd like to receive alerts about EQ Bank's rates, products, and promotions, you can check this box right here that says yes please. If not, uncheck this box and finally click on get started. Soon after you do that, you'll be taken to your next page where you'll need to fill in rest of your information. Type in your legal first name in the first text box. Now type in your last name on the next. Type in your street address. If available, type in your address in the next line as well. Your city name will be automatically entered along with your province and postal code. Enable the button if you have a PO box. Fill in the rest of the information. If not, disable the button. Leave the button disabled. And then type in your phone number in the next box. Once you do that, choose your phone number type from the drop-down. Type in your correct date of birth information, select your employment status from the drop-down, enter your occupation, and finally type in your social security number. After you're done, click on the next button at the bottom of the screen. Soon after you do that, you can go ahead and follow the instructions to finish the rest of the process, and you'll be able to enroll for online banking on EQ Bank. If you found the video to be useful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet, and also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos. Thank you for watching.